Yay!
Oh my God!
Casey Kent already checked in.